If you're an Android user thinking about switching to iPhone, you may have been discouraged by their smaller batteries. Just consider the $1,000 Galaxy S22 Plus. It has a 4,500 mAh battery, while the $1,100 iPhone 13 Pro Max has a 4,350 mAh battery. That means you'd pay an extra $100 for 4% less capacity. But it gets even worse with the iPhone 13 Pro, which is the same price as the Galaxy S22 Plus, but has a whopping 32% less battery capacity. So considering those numbers, many are wondering why Apple isn't putting larger batteries in their phones, and the answer has to do with efficiency. The average user doesn't care about how large or small their battery is. All that matters is how long they can use their device before it needs to be recharged. And while a larger battery might deliver longer battery life, that isn't always the case. Just look at this battery life test from YouTuber Jojol. The iPhone 13 Pro Max not only lasted the longest, but it still had 23% left after all the other Android devices died, including the S22 Ultra, which has a 5,000 mAh battery, 13% larger than the Pro Max. So how can the iPhone, which has a smaller battery, achieve more real-world battery life? Well, the reason is power efficiency. Apple has carefully designed the iPhone's hardware, operating system, and apps to optimize power efficiency at every stage. So switching between apps, browsing the internet, or playing games don't consume as much battery as on Android, since Google can't optimize their OS for the hundreds of various Android devices. Plus, manufacturers are free to add software features to their phones, which many in the industry refer to as bloatware. This extra software often consumes more resources and drains power in the background without users even realizing it. That's why the first thing many Android users do when setting up their new device is remove all the software that spams them with endless notifications and ads, something iPhone users never worry about. And all that extra junk on Android, paired with its unoptimized OS, results in poor power efficiency. So their larger batteries aren't a feature so much as a necessity. And that's the reality most customers don't realize. A larger battery isn't actually something manufacturers want to put in their devices, since they're heavy, take up more space, take longer to charge, and can even be dangerous. Like, for example, with the Galaxy Note 7. It had one of the largest batteries on the market, squeezed inside of a 7.9mm chassis. This caused overheating problems, expanding battery packs, and explosions. So Apple struck a balance between power efficiency, battery size, and battery life, giving users the most convenient and safe experience possible. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.